Renew their strength. They mount up on wings like eagles. They walk and not get weary. They run and they don't grow faint. There is no waiting in vain. That when we wait on you, you are an on time God. Not out time, but on time. And when we wait on you, you are our rock and our refuge and our present hiding place while we wait. So there's no waiting in vain. There's no waiting in vain. In our wait, we learn to trust in you. In our waiting, we learn as we patiently wait on the Lord. We come to know that you do not lie nor fail. And that you keep your promise and that you are faithful, God. So we say thank you. And in reflection, when we look back over our life, because you did it once, we have the hope and the expectation that you'll do it again. And so like David, we say, I would have fainted, lest I believe that I would see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. And so our hope is that we'll see the goodness of the Lord while we're yet alive. And so I speak over every household represented here today. Every business, every entrepreneurial effort, every relationship. I speak over your life right now in the strong and mighty name of Jesus. From the pulpit to the last pew. I speak over your life right now in the strong and mighty name of Jesus. By the power of the Holy Spirit, that you shall see the goodness of the Lord in your life. You will see the goodness of the Lord in your life. You're going to see it in your relationships. You're going to see it with your children and grandchildren. You're going to see it in your finances.
Wait on it.
All you have to do is wait on it.
I shall see.
Psalm 107 is our text for this morning. And let's stand for the reading of God's word. Psalm 107.